Hello, welcome to the Systematic Smart Study. Today's session is Geography Question Answer Part 3. In this session, the question will be focused only one question at a time. So you people can concentrate on each and every question. So let's start the session. Tropical grassland is savanna. Tidal forest is otherwise called mangrove forest. Where is the doldrums belt located? Near the equator. Where is the savanna grassland located? Africa. The Gobi Desert is located in Mongolia. The largest desert of the world is Sahara. The largest desert of the South Asia is Thar Desert. Barren land of Asia is known as Thar Desert. Extended tropical rainforest is found in Congo Valley. El Nino is warm ocean current, which is called the land of 10,000 lakes. Minnesota, USA. Asia and North America are separated by Bering Strait. The highest waterfalls in the world is Angel Falls. The highest lake in the world is Titicaca. The coast of Norway is an example of fjord coast. The Sargasso Sea is situated in Atlantic Ocean. Yosemite is a waterfall. The largest sweetwater lake in the world is Superior Lake. The canal which links Atlantic Ocean with Pacific Ocean is Panama. In which bay is Sigassi Island located? Hudson Bay. On the bank of which river is Paris situated? Seine. That's it for today. Please share this video to your friends and relatives. Please subscribe my channel for the next videos and please give comment. If you need anything video, please write in the below. I hope this video will help you. Thank you. Have a nice day.